My name is Dr. Endre Sos, and I will tell you shortly how to fight against flea infestations. Fleas are nasty small insects which can cause a lot of problems to your dogs, but even very unpleasant for the owners. You must remember that these animals spend most of the time not on the dogs or cats, but in the surroundings. So if you want to fight against the fleas, you have to treat the lawn, you have to treat the surroundings like pillows, beds, or any kind of material which is used by your dog. And also there are certain drugs which can be used on the animals. What is very important, do groom and pet your animal on a daily basis. So whenever you pick up a flea or a flea infestation, you must treat immediately. What is important to use drugs on the animals, this can be drops or different flea colors. There are also kind of shampoos which kill the adult fleas, but it's also important to stop the life cycle of the flea. So you have to fight against the eggs and the juvenile animals as well. For the surfaces, you can use the different drugs which stop this process. The insect grow regulator, for example, and you also have to treat the lawn. If you do this combined treatment and you are patient enough, then you have a good chance to fight against fleas.